that will lead you home. That will lead you in the Bible, you will leave your father and your mother, you will cling to each other. Make sure you pray together. Prayer is the key. Prayer holds things together. You eat together. So no matter what, there is nothing wrong telling your husband that, I saw a man who was trying to toast me, thinking that I'm a young girl. It has happened to me. Anything that happens, take you to God in prayer. One day you will say that, we are going to celebrate our 60 years wedding anniversary in Jesus' name.
Master KG! Master.
Your marriage is already fruitful.
Amen. Yeah. Say,
I'm gonna go.